Thieves making away with what could end up being hundreds of millions of dollars worth of jewels and art from a museum in Germany is known as the Green Vault.